If this fortress can't be taken, I'll destroy it.
Either way, it will weaken our enemies.
Sneaking about. One word. Barrels.
You're correct. That is one word.
They're all over the place. Normally, you poison a barrel. It's good for a couple dead orcs. But use this poison, and you'll render the entire fortress uninhabitable. Lousy globs don't even need to drink it. Then again, there's one glob in there who owes me a favor. I've got to get him out, or I'll catch up with you later.
Now we shall see how effective his solutions are,
and perhaps why he is providing them.
Another abomination cleansed from Mordor.
Now we shall see how effective his solutions are,
and perhaps why he is providing them.
Another abomination cleansed from Mordor.
Word of advice. You might want to back away from the poisonous green fog. Once you get the rest of the barrels poisoned, all the orcs in here will have to flee. Or die.
Sounds like you have everything planned out.
Except for that glob I need to rescue. He's too well guarded. Could use a hand getting him out of here, if you're inclined.
Should do it for this area. Ah, that will be plenty to do. They're here to help.
Now, this is what I call helping.
You weren't inclined.
In the outer world. Time to head further into the fortress.
Shrock is going on out here! Why is there poison everywhere? You! She-elf! Oh, I hope you had fun, because now I'm gonna tear you apart!
Another fortress taken from the Flaming Eye, and done so without an army.
But the Gravewalker does have an army, and you will have to face him.